welcome to the session. I am Asha and I am going to help you with the following question that says, if A, B, C, D are in GP, prove that A raised to the power n plus B raised to the power n, comma B raised to the power n plus C raised to the power n, comma C raised to the power n plus D raised to the power n are in GP. Let us now begin with the solution. And here we are given that A, B, C, D are in GP. So this implies B upon A is equal to C upon B is equal to D upon C, and let these three ratios be equal to R. So this implies that B is equal to AR, C is equal to BR, and D is equal to CR. And we have to show that A raised to the power n plus B raised to the power n, comma B raised to the power n plus C raised to the power n, and C raised to the power n plus D raised to the power n are in GP. That is, we have to show that B raised to the power n plus C raised to the power n whole square is equal to A raised to the power n plus B raised to the power n into C raised to the power n plus D raised to the power n. Since if A, B and C are in GP, then B upon A is equal to C upon B, or we can say that B square is equal to AC. So to show that A, B and C are in GP, we will show that B square is equal to AC, or in order to show that A raised to the power n plus B raised to the power n, comma B raised to the power n plus C raised to the power n, comma C raised to the power n plus D raised to the power n are in GP, we will have to show this condition. So first let us start with the left hand side. So the left hand side is equal to B raised to the power n plus C raised to the power n whole square. This is further equal to, now B is equal to AR, so substituting AR raised to the power n plus C is equal to BR, and B in turn is equal to AR, so AR into R, thus gives AR square. So we have AR square raised to the power n whole square, which is further equal to A raised to the power n into R raised to the power n plus A raised to the power n into R raised to the power 2n whole square. This is further equal to A raised to the power 2n into R raised to the power 2n into 1 plus R raised to the power n whole square. So this is the value of left hand side. Now let us find the value of right hand side, which is equal to A raised to the power n plus B raised to the power n into C raised to the power n plus D raised to the power n. Now A raised to the power n is as it is, plus B is equal to AR, so substituting AR raised to the power n in place of B, now C is BR, and B in turn is equal to AR, so this is equal to AR square. So we have AR square whole raised to the power n plus D is equal to CR, and C is AR square, so AR square into R is AR cube. So here we have AR cube whole raised to the power n. So this is further equal to A raised to the power n into 1 plus R raised to the power n. Now from here, again taking A raised to the power n common and R raised to the power 2n common, here we have 1 plus R raised to the power n. So this implies A raised to the power 2n into R raised to the power 2n into 1 plus R raised to the power n whole square. So this is the value of right hand side. Now from 1 and 2, we find that both the values are equal. The value of left hand side is equal to the value of right hand side. So this implies left hand left-hand side is equal to right-hand side. Or we have b raised to the power n plus c raised to the power n whole square is equal to a raised to the power n plus b raised to the power n into c raised to the power n plus d raised to the power n. Or b raised to the power n plus c raised to the power n upon a raised to the power n plus b raised to the power n is equal to c raised to the power n plus d raised to the power n upon b raised to the power n plus c raised to the power n. So this implies that a raised to the power n plus b raised to the power n comma b raised to the power n plus c raised to the power n and c raised to the power n plus d raised to the power n are in GP. So, this completes the session. Take care and have a good day.